Shradha's FabLab. In this video, we are gonna make a mini flying airplane with magnets. For that, we need a glue stick, a box, and a cardboard rectangle piece, and a magnet, and a pencil, any color pencil you want. A safety pin and some thread, scissors and a paper. Now we have to draw an airplane in the paper. Now insert this cardboard into this hole. Like this. Now insert the safety pin in the nose of the airplane. Like this. Connected with the tail of the airplane. Now the other end has to be tied with the pin. Now fix this pin here in this box. Like this. Now connect this airplane with the magnet. Now adjust the pin so that the airplane detaches and flies in the air. Like this. See, our airplane is ready.